onside action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Southern Miss has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He's taken down at the 35-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
First and 10, ball on the 35. Strike to his receiver, no good.
Number four, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Number 28 brings his down the 41-yard line. That'll bring up
third and four. Ball on the 41-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Finds his receiver, and that's a first down. And down he goes at the 50.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
Makes the catch, and look out. And he is drilled at the 41.
That brings up second and one.
It's second and one. Ball on the 41-yard line. Here he goes. He's at the 30. And he's tackled at the 22-yard line.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. Caught, open field, brought down at the 6. So a nice little pitch and catch there, and that'll give the offense a first down.
That was a very good-looking pass play to get more than enough yards to move the chains.
Here's the 8th play of the series. Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled right around the 4-yard line.
That's good for 2 yards. That brings him second and goal.
Just inside the 5. It's second down. Touchdown, Hilltopper. And he converts the extra point. So a 9-play, 76-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 7-0. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Looking for his man, incomplete. Second and 10, ball on their own 30. taken down at the 29. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. He's under pressure. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And they make the stop around the 44-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 45.
I'll tell you what, this defense better start to get pressure on the quarterback. They're giving him way too much time back there to throw the football.
At the 34-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Tackle made at the 22. It to the 22-yard line.
That makes it 16-10.
From the 22-yard line, second down. The halfback with a carry. And he's level at the 19. Throw to the tight end. He's pushed out of bounds around the 10-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Five wide. Here we go, third and goal from the 3-yard line. Touchdown, Golden Eagles. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack the defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the money.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. Throws it in a hurry. That's a great tackle at the 30. Caught, and that's a first down. And they finally knock him out at the 34-yard line. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10.
Here we go. Green 90.
play action. This one's going deep to the end zone. Touchdown!
This offense just has so many weapons to defend. They've got some genuine playmakers.
And he hits the PAT. So after one quarter of play, can it continue to be this high scoring? The Hilltoppers with a touchdown lead. Western Kentucky gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense could continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. And they push him out right around the 32-yard line. And he's immediately tackled. Incomplete, intended for his wideouts. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
From the 48-yard line, it's second down. He's taken down at the 34. Good tackle there in space. He gets out to about the 18-yard line. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Lets it fly. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So the call on the field stands. He makes the PAT. It was an 11-play, 76-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. We're deadlocked right now at 14. Southern Miss to kick. fielded at the four. Makes it to the 22-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From their own 22-yard line, second down. Got a man. Watch out here. He gets hit out of bounds. Right around the 30. Knock him down for a loss.
Can't ask for much more than a three and out. Great job, defense.
At the 41-yard line. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
He's got his man across the middle, and down he goes at midfield. He's into the open field, and he hits him hard at the 47. Throws into coverage, just picked off. And he tackles him hard at the 46-yard line.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see from your young corners.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Gets it to his tight end for a first down. And he is drilled at the 39-yard line. Complete. He's got room. Knocked out of bounds at the 33. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
That'll make it second and four.
He's going to try and scramble, and he's going to be sacked. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receivers.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver and maybe every other member of this offense. But the wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
That turned out to be a nice little punt there.
It was just a little pooch kick, but it was very effective.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did in their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Quick out to his receiver. Tackled for a loss. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
From their own 15-yard line. Third down. Here's an opening. Runs outside for a nice gain.
Good awareness by the defense to know where the first down was and stop him short of it.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Scrambling around. He gets sacked on the play.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Won't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Throws a bullet. Incomplete pass. The safety comes up with a nice play.
Nice job with the safety here, sitting back and playing center field and then seeing the ball and coming up and simply batting the ball away.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36. He's tackled right around the 40.
There's nothing better for a defense's mindset than to get a three and out. I mean, a turnover, of course, is a positive play, and a coach will take that any day of the week. But to know you've stopped the best their offense has to offer for three straight plays, that's a confidence builder.
This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. So at the end of the half, 14 apiece.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half. And boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
But you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, like a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're gonna be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later.
Yeah.
You're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Miss Stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 23. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. Slings it. He's knocked out of bounds around the 30-yard line. And he's tackled at the 41.
That's a deep all day. Defense, all day. Touchdown. 3-9
quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. Taken down at the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Quick strike to the back, and he drops it. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Gets to about the 41-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Throwing right. The senior makes the catch. And they make the stop at the two. Bring him down at the 1 yard line. Touchdown, Southern Miss.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
And he adds the extra point. A 10-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 21-14. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 26. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Golden Eagles running game just took a big hit. Their back went out earlier with that injury, and now they're telling us not going to be able to return today. Got a man complete, and he's hit hard. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Hit immediately. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
All-star offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
We've got a third and 6 here. Ball on the 29. Out of bounds at the 31.
Well, that's one of those plays where the wide receiver is expected to make something happen after the reception, but the defense wasn't giving up anything.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's got the corner. Gets to about the 41-yard line.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
He goes downtown. Missed him.
On those deep routes, as a quarterback, you've really got to get it out there and at least give your guy a chance to go up and fight for it.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 41. Southern Miss is up 7. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. They come out in a 5-wide set. Throws middle to the tight end. Brought down at the 45. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. The 43.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option. And once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35. And he throws right away. Complete. Tackle at the 14. Shoved out of bounds right around the 2-yard line.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
Touchdown, Golden Eagles.
That was a very good all-around effort. The running, the blocking, the entire package. A well-deserved score.
And he hits the PAT. So that's an 8-play, 61-yard drive. And they come away with 7 points.
Fred, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 28-14. Across the 30. He's taken down at the 33-yard line. Last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
They run it left.
That brings him second and 5.
Second and 5. Ball on their own 37. He's taken down at the 47-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. Play action. They bring him down. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. booming kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
A quarter to go, and can they pull the upset? The Golden Eagles lead it by 2 touchdowns. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. He's going to air it long. Can't connect.
That pass didn't look exactly right when it left his hand. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball, and it comes out a little wobbly.
From their own 20-yard line, third down, 5 wide. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He's out of bounds around the 33-yard line.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage scheme because that was just too easy.
Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Makes the catch, and look out. Knocked out of bounds at the 42. He's at the 30, and down he goes, right around the 20.
That's another first down, Brad, and right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs, just pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
Man down, and he's in some pain right now. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Caught, open field. He gets hit out of bounds at the 2-yard line. Quickly, he's got the tailback on another catch. And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. He's knocked out of bounds at the 27-yard line. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. Makes the grab and steps out right away.
How about the big fellas up front? This line will have to continue to play like that to build the consistency to help this offense be effective.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. He's on the run. And he's going to come up with a sack. from their own 43-yard line. Second down. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He's tackled around the 49-yard line. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Scrambling around, and he's going to be sacked.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. The halfback with a carry. Runs it right. Nice pickup. From the 39-yard line, it's second down. They'll go ground. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. To his receiver. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 25-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 25. And he tackles him hard at the 24. We have less than a minute to go. And they get nice yardage on that run. And so it's another third down upcoming here. This one's in the books, and our final score, Southern Miss, 35, Western Kentucky, 14. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.